Hello. Started a wee minute early for the benefit of Francis, who seems to have picked up last week's video and thinks that we're all on it talking at the minute. So, Francis, find the right video. Hi, Lynn. Hannah, hello from Skye. Speed Bonnie Boat and all that there. Hello, Philip McBride from Skye. Unnecessary travel, you say? Oh, so I'm back right working music daily, right? And you shouldn't really be working on a Sunday, but we'll not hold that one against you. Hello, Zoe. Hello, Roy. I did message Frances to say she'd got the wrong video. We shall see. She'll arrive with a whole lot of fuss in a minute. Absolutely necessary, yes. Hello, Mum and Dad. Okay, so I think Margaret and I were chatting last night. When we encounter times that are more difficult in our lives, one of the places that we go to, and one of the places we have been going for these past few weeks, is to the Psalms. And the Psalms, an awful lot of them, are written from times of hardship and heartache by the people who penned them. But what's noticeable in the Psalms is that even in those hard times, the first line of so many of those psalms is praise the Lord, worship the Lord. And so in times like we find ourselves in now, the Bible instructs us through the Psalms to praise the Lord. And so this song, again, we've done it loads, but this is very apt. I choose to worship. And everything that we face in all of the uncertainty of the next few weeks as we go into this kind of mini lockdown again, God simply says to us, and what he wants more than anything from us is for us to praise him and to worship him. I choose to worship, I choose to bow. Although there's pain in the offering, I lay it down. Here in the conflict, when doubt surrounds, though my soul is unraveling, I choose you now. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm, and through the flood. There is nothing ever steal my song. In the valley, you are worthy, you are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. I built my altar right here and now. In the midst of the darkest night, it won't burn out. You are perfect, no matter what. In the joy of the suffering, I sing it loud. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm, and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my song. In the valley, you are worthy. You are God when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. When the enemy says I'm done, I lift my praises. When the world comes crashing down, I lift my praises high. Till the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises.
storm and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my song. In the valley, you were worthy, you were good when life is not. You will always and forever be my song. When the enemy says I'm done, I'll lift my praises. When the world comes crashing down, I'll lift my praises high. Till the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises. I choose to worship, I choose you now. I choose to worship, I choose you now. I choose you now. As we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. Our God, you reign forever. Our hope, our strong up on wings like eagles. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord our God. You reign forever. Our hope, our strong deliverer. You are the everlasting God, the everlasting God. You do not city, you are in the country, you are on the hills, and you are in the valleys, you are in the city, you are in the country, you are on the hills, and you are in the valleys. Oh, oh, what can I run away to? Oh, oh, I cannot escape you. Even in the darkness, oh, oh, I could never hide from you. Incredible God, you're traffic, you are in the quiet, you are in the shadows, and you are in the spotlight, you are in the traffic, you are in the quiet, you are in the shadows, and you are in the spotlight. Oh, oh, what can I run away to? Oh, oh, I cannot escape you. Oh, oh, even in the darkness. Oh, oh, I can never hide from you.
Is here. Hello, Alison. Hello, Tony and Christine. Hello, Gillian. How are you? Hello, Lindsay. Hi, Claire. Kushla, how are you? Good to see you. Ricky, how are you? Ricky Houston. Nice to see you. Well, listen, there are 4,500 views of what I'm going to show next already. But when Paul and Susie posted this on Friday night, it really spoke to me, this song. I've been, anytime I've stopped doing what I'm doing, the words, still my soul be still, have been in my head. And God, you are my God. Those two lines in particular, just as I've gone through all day yesterday and this morning, even as I've been preparing for this, those words have been just echoing in my head. So, you have probably seen this already, but it's worth listening to again. So, enjoy.
Unexpected sorrow, God. Do not forsake the truth you learned in the beginning. Wait upon the Lord, and hope will rise as stars appear when day is dimming. God, you are my God, and I will trust in you.
It would help if I switched on the sound again, wouldn't it? Sorry, Philip. Good point. So what I was saying was I count it a real privilege to call Susie and Paul my friends. They're just amazing. And I get to sing with Susie every now and again as well, which is just lovely. So thank you guys for sharing that. Sharing that with us and allowing me to share it this morning. This song, my mom asked me to sing whenever I was FaceTiming her last night, and it fits in beautifully with the sentiment of that last song, that by your side I would stay, that as we stay by God's side, he causes our love to grow stronger every passing day. By your side I would stay, in your arms I would lay. Jesus, lover of my soul, nothing from you I withhold. Lord, I love you and adore you. What more can I say? You cause my love to grow stronger with every passing day. By your side I would stay, in your arms I would lay.
Jesus, lover of my soul. Nothing from you I withhold. Lord, I love you and adore you. What more can I say? You cause my love to grow stronger with every passing day. Lord, I love you and adore you. What more can I say? You cause my love to grow stronger with every passing day. No, not by might, nor even power, but by your Spirit, O Lord. Healer of hearts, finder of words, lives that are lost, restored. Go through this land, till everyone praises your name once more. No, once more.
Out of the depths I cry to you, in darkest places I will call. Incline your ear to me anew, and hear my cry for mercy, Lord. Were you to count my sinful ways, how could I come before your throne? Yet full forgiveness meets my gaze. I stand redeemed by grace alone. I will wait for you. I will wait for you on your word. I will rely. I will wait for you. Surely wait for you till my satisfied.
my Christ emerging from the grave. I will wait for you, I will wait for you on your word. I will rely, I will wait for you, surely wait for you till my soul is satisfied. Now he has come to make a way, and God himself has paid the price. Let all who trust in him today find healing in his sacrifice. Let all who trust in him today find healing in his sacrifice. I will wait for you, I will wait for you through the storm and through the night. I will wait for you, surely wait for you, for your love is my delight. I will wait for you, I will wait for you through the storm and through the night. I will wait for you, surely wait for you, for your love is my delight. Yes, I will wait for you, I will wait for you on your word. I will rely, I will wait for you, surely wait for you till my soul is satisfied. Loved before the dawn of time, chosen by my Maker, hidden in my Savior, I am His and He is mine, cherished for eternity. When I'm stained with guilt and sin, there to lift me, heal me and forgive me, gives me strength to stand again, stronger than I was before. So with every breath that I am given, I will sing salvation song, and I'll join the chorus of creation, giving praise to Christ alone. All the claims of Satan's curse, lifted through his offering, satisfied through suffering, with every breath that I am given, I will sing salvation song, and I'll join the chorus of creation, giving praise to Christ alone, singing glory, honor, upon the throne. Hallelujah, I will lift him high, singing glory, honor, wisdom, power.
creation song, and I'll join the chorus of creation, giving praise to Christ alone. Stars will fade and mountains fall, Christ will shine forever, love's unfading splendor. Earth and heaven will bow in awe, joining in salvation song. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near. And I will feel no evil, for my God is with me. So there we go, another 36 minutes gone. You have 24 minutes to get to church now if you're going. Enjoy, or you have time to get a cup of tea and sit down in front of the screen at 11 o'clock. It is lovely to see all your comments coming up and down the side of the screen. So have a lovely Sunday. Paul and Susie's videos on Facebook, so go and listen to it again and be blessed by it as we are. Thank you. Have a lovely Sunday, everybody. We'll see you soon.